Respected teachers and dear friends, my name is Tanmay Chopra and I am from grade 4B. I am very delighted because I have got again a chance to speak before you. Today, I am going to share my views on reality shows for children should be banned on television. Before going ahead, I would like to tell you what are reality shows. Reality shows are television programs in which ordinary people are continuously filmed, designed to be entertaining rather than being informative. Nowadays, we see a great number of reality shows being hosted on television, and many of them have encouraged children's participation. But the harsh reality is that these reality shows have a lot of negative and adverse impact on children, both mentally and physically, not realizing the hazardous effect of it on children. Parents encourage their kids to participate and ignore immense pressure of it. Now tell me what type of these pressures are. First, mental pressure to perform well. Children cannot handle this pressure and the result is serious mental block. And the second pressure is physical exhaustion due to a lot of practice and time demand, which leaves the children being physically stressed out. Now, my dear friends, at the end, with all these reasons, I believe children's participation in these reality shows should be banned. And I request the parents who have made their children a money-making machine should realize that. I request. Thank you. Have a nice day. Namaskar.